Last night aboard the ship.
See, I'm a smartass. Here's where I get a smartass. I get it from my dad's side of the family. I'll tell you the true story that happened. I graduated high school. Some of you probably enrolled and you remember this. Some of you are. When I went to high school, back then, you could get a bus pass for $50 a year. Anybody remember that? You could go all over the country on Greyhound Continental Trails. You guys are young then. So my grandma, remember that? My grandma bought it for me. I went all over the United States, ended up after high school, ended up in Portland, Oregon, went to a nudist college. So I go to the, and you know, when you go in there, like you get on a cruise, they take pictures of you. So this is way before cell phones, way before fax and email. So I cut the picture and what? Where at? Okay, tell me later, I don't want to embarrass you. I went there because I saw that movie, A Shot in the Dark with Peter Sellers and Alfie Summers as a kid. I had to go. And yeah, have you guys gone? Have you? You live with one? You live in one? And I'm getting a lot of sun, as you can tell. And my dad writes back and said, son, looks like you're having a fun time. Good for you. Good high school, college next year. And he said, you may want to let your mom thank God. And she writes back and goes, honey, it looks like you're having a great time. But you may want to change your hairstyle. It makes your nose look small. That's my grandma. Grandma know where you are. She bought the bus ticket, so I took another picture, cut it in half, and yes, I set the wrong half accidentally to my grandma, my dad. Grandma nasty, Grandma Ed, what a treat she was, man. I don't get the whole nudist thing, folks. I'm not gonna lie to you. Anybody been on a ship where you go to St. Martin or Orient Beach? Anybody done that? You go to New Beach, you ever get to go? Would you go again? Oh, you must see the different people I saw, man. Man, I'm walking down, I don't even see anybody over 80 years old naked bending over pickup or nothing. That's all I'm saying. It's the most disgusting thing I've ever seen. Get on and talk all the time and say stuff. And this pilot's getting on there, and he's talking, and goes, welcome, we're going to be in Florida in 2 hours. It's a beautiful day. I'll keep you posted what's going on here. You hear a click. He leaves the microphone on in the cockpit. And you hear him say to the guy next to him, what a beautiful day in flying. What could be more perfect now than a cup of coffee and great sex with that blonde stewardess back there? And everybody heard it, and she goes running up to the front, and I yell out, don't forget the coffee! That's not the best. I got a better one than that. I do a lot of stuff with police officers, firefighters, cops, first responders. Matter of fact, man, you're looking at the only guy that's been to Ferguson, Missouri twice. And they show the community and the cops and the first responders break the community together and it works. So I have a lot of respect for what you guys do. So cheers. Are you the missionary? They don't mind if you have a sense of humor, do they? Usually, you don't. So I get bored. Oh, no, you're usually okay. San Antonio, because I work in the youth scenario with some of the law enforcement there in the emergency chaplains group there. I've done a couple things with it. Folks, if you ask any police officer, if they pull you over, this is not made up. Jonas is sitting there. Of course, you guys don't have quotas. You have a performance index. That's what you have, isn't it? Okay. They want to know you're doing something on patrol. See, I know what I'm talking about here. So Jonathan's in St. Joseph's, Missouri. It's 20 below. It's, 2 o'clock in the morning, nobody's around, finally sitting there for 3 hours, finally a car comes by, it's not going fast, it's going 40 to 25, it's not crazy, so he goes up in the car, he rolls down the window, he goes, son, I've been waiting to get you all night, and the kid looked at him and said, sir, I got here just as fast as I possibly could.